Welcome to slave ship 909, en route to pyramid. You have been assessed and any injuries sustained during your capture have been designated as non-life-threatening. Remaining journey time is estimated at 16 hours. If you are experiencing severe nausea or need to relieve yourself, take the great position beneath your feet. At Pyramid, a new life awaits you, free from the random hazards of the wild. Compliance will be rewarded with safety and sustenance. Non-compliance will be rewarded with pain. Warning, temperature critical. Structural integrity 30%. Slave 949. Combat mech activating.
I can't breathe.
Alert. Hull breach.
Hey! Where are you going? Let's get off this thing!
Escape pods. Await further command.
stuff? Where's my gear? Stuff you took away from me.
I can't talk to you. It's against the rules. Item storage in the lower hall.
Slave 6B58 is assisting escaping prisoner. Level 1 infraction. Command, terminate slave 6B58.
Please!
Escape pod 8 launched. 7 pods remaining.
My ride. At least I can get my gear back.
pod 4 launched. 3 pods remaining.
God, my head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You mean stop! It works. Command, move away from me.
Oh. What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband so it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh. Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, Max will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Command, stay with me.
Goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
You got pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going?
Some kind of gathering point. Is this the way out? I don't think that's the way out.
I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep Max out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it? Be careful! What was that?
Max, keep your voice down. They could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise. Shit. Keep out of the way. Let me deal with this.
Ah!
over here. Get over here.
Coming.
We could get out through here. Can you move this? Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
Look at this place. There must have been thousands of people living here.
More.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
It's so sad. I wonder what happened to them all.
If we are gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
Let's go.
Okay.
Gave it to me. It knocks out small mechs for a few seconds. Enough to give me a chance to get away. The security door is still functioning. There must be live power cells around here.
Doesn't matter. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We just need to get to the crash site. Attention. Then you make a run for it. Not in the clear yet. There's the way out. But we'll never make it across that gap. There's no cover.
Maybe this time I can distract them? I might be able to create a decoy.
Distract them!
Okay, got it. Go! It's running out. Be careful!
Charged!
Look at this tree. It must be hundreds of years old.
Hurry up.
The road ahead's mined. We need to find another way.
I think I might be able to do something. Pull me.
Hey.
See the dragonflies? I need you to catch one.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not commanding you. I'm asking you.
The branches are pretty high.
What about that ladder? If you lift me up, maybe I could drop it down for you.
So, you want me to catch one of these dragonflies?
It might be difficult. They frighten easily and they're quick. There's one. Right there. I'll put it on your display. It's right over there. It's just...
I know, I can see it.
Blind.
Goddamn, you stay still. Insect, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, what a day.
catch it yet?
No, not yet. Got it.
That's great. Bring it back down here.
I used to play with dragonflies all the time as a kid. Didn't you?
No, I used to squash them.
They evolved some simple sensors to help them sniff out energy sources. They're pretty basic, but for our purposes, they'll do the trick. Keep still. There. It's now set up to send a live relay to your headband. It has a camera setting and a sensor setting.
So?
Try it out.
Follow me.
You should be able to see the mines on your headband display. What do you think? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Can you take me through the mines? I can't see where they are.
That was easy.
Wait a minute, something's not right here. Maybe you should do another scan. We got a problem. There are mines everywhere. Let's head for that building.
Thank you.
Throw me up to that ledge. I'll look for a way through. Up there. I can get across up here.
Okay. Yeah, I'll find another way.
Thanks. That was too close.
There's a sentry turret over there. We won't be able to get past.
I'm gonna scan. I'm detecting a structural weakness. If you could get close, you might be able to knock that down and crush it.
Sentry turret over there. We won't be able to get past.
I'm gonna scan. I'm detecting a structural weakness. If you could get close, you might be able to knock that down and crush it.
Scan.
like you might be able to sneak past them.
Okay, I got past.
Hey, come back. I can't get past until you've cleared the way for me.
Business. I hope this thing still works.
Every time you kill a mech, I can download its schematics. Figure out what makes it tick. It'll make life a lot easier for you.
If you want to make life easier for me, why don't you go ahead and take this thing off?
Traveling together, maybe we should exchange names. My name is Tripitaka, but I often get called Trip. I mean, pretty much always, people call me Trip. How about you?
I don't have a name.
You must. Everyone has a name.
Not everyone.
Well, what did your parents call you?
They were killed in a mech attack when I was a kid. I grew up in the wilds, alone.
Well, what do other people call you then?
Monkey. In the communities I trade with, some of them call me Monkey. If you want to give me a name, you can use that.
Okay. Monkey.
down before that turret sees us.
Scanning.
I don't think we can get through here.
Wait. I'm detecting a fuel source.
A fuel cell?
No. This is from the old days. It's in that container. Looks like it's petroleum. You know, Monkey, if you could actually get up to that turret, you can take control of it.